Wow. We've seen you dominate before, but we've never seen you dominate like that, Alexander. Is that the best race car you've ever driven in your life?
Yeah, it's up there, I think. Yeah, I mean, these guys, what we did overnight, you know, seeing what we were missing in qualifying yesterday, qualifying hurt, but to be able to go do that today was sensational, and a huge thanks to the Napa Andretti Honda team. I think after thinking about it, it's probably the best race car I've ever driven.
You mentioned qualifying hurt. That was a second, a lot of seconds lately. Did all of that motivate you a little bit more than everyone knew?
Yeah, I mean, it's hurt. I mean, obviously, you don't want to complain too much about getting second places, right, because they're good results. But we knew we had the pace, and I think ever since Texas, when Guess Capstone came on board and we had a new partnership and we came up short again, the motivation for this week was higher than ever, so we were able to execute. And huge thanks to these guys behind me. I can't do it without them.
It is a much different championship picture now, only 7 points behind in the championship. In some ways, was this a statement win for the 2017?
It was just a win that we needed to do, right? You know, we've been thereabouts, but the Penske cars were getting the upper hand on us. So to be able to go out and win a race the way we did, I think stated our intentions, and we'll regroup the next couple of weeks and hit them hard again in Toronto.
I love the shots of you, you know, riding around, waving to the fans. Were you soaking this one in a little bit more than normal?
Yeah, I mean, it's so awesome to be able to come here to Road America. And ever since we came in 2016, the fan turnout's been amazing. And just the vibe from Friday and the autograph session all the way through the weekend is fantastic. And I'm really glad the weather held off for them and all the campers out there. And it's great to see. And just another indication of how the NTT IndyCar Series is on an upward swing.